ஓகே வணக்கம் மை ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ். என்னடா இல்லை, நான் இப்போ தான் ஒரு டிக்டாக் அக்கௌண்ட் ஆரம்பித்து ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணான்னு ஒரு தீவிரமாக ட்ரைனிங் பண்ணிக்கிட்டு இருக்கேன். பட் அதுக்குள்ளே நீங்கள் வந்துட்டீங்க. வணக்கம், வந்தனம், சலாம், நமஸ்தே, வெல்கம் ஜென்டில்மேன். திஸ் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி யட் அனதர் எக்ஸைட்டிங் எபிசோட் ஆஃப் டேசி ஃபெஸ்டிவல் எபிசோட் 3 ஆஃப் சீசன் 4. டுடே வி ஹேவ் அ பவர் பேக் எபிசோட் ஃபார் யூ. But we also have a very exciting quiz topic, English Premier League. And we have Shakti Sri Gopalan coming on live. So today's episode is going to be unforgettable for all of you. So without wasting any more time, buckle up your seatbelts. Get set. This is Desi Festival. Our first performer is a very familiar face to all at the Desi Festival family. She has performed a number of times in our virtual concert and has also come on live. She is the accomplished Tamil playback singer, Vandana Srinivasan. Now, Vandana Srinivasan is known for being an accomplished independent artist who has made a name for herself in the Tamil playback industry. She has sung many hit songs, one of my personal favorite, kuda mele kuda vechi kudaluru podavale, from Rammi. And here she is to perform another one of her hit songs from the movie Vetrivel. Hariye una paathida paathidana kolinjene. என் குரலு அவளை குழஞ்சு போயிருக்கு. ஆனா வந்தனா ஸ்ரீனிவாசனோட குரல் அருமையோ அருமை. Here we have Vandana Srinivasan.
அழகா இந்த ஆரடி ஆம்பளையும் திமிராகி போகிற விளக்கு திரினா விடி வெள்ளி ஆகிற எத்தனை
performance by Vandana Srinivasan. Now before we go to our next performance, here we have one of my favorite EPL fun fact. Yes, இத சொல்றதுக்கு நான் ரொம்ப நேரம் காத்துக்கிட்டு இருந்தேன். ப்ரொடியூசர் சார், டைரக்டர் சார், நீங்க இத கேட்டே ஆகணும். In 1999, Manchester United completed the treble. Treble means winning all three of the biggest titles, the Premier League, the FA Cup and the Champions League in one season. But they were made to work very hard to win the Premier League title. In fact, they only won the Premier League title on the last day. In fact, they were losing 1-0 before they came back to win 2-1. That match was played against Tottenham. Yes! Manchester United beat Tottenham on the final game of the season to lift the Premier League trophy in 1999 and complete the first of the three important trophies. And that is the fun fact. Now let us go on to our most exciting performance yet. You know why I say exciting? Because I love musical instruments. I love artists who can play their musical instruments and sing along. Our next artist is a genius, because he plays the flute so beautifully. It is so magical to listen to this. We have Milon by performing for us a beautiful, melodious Bengali number with himself on the flute. Gentlemen, San Milon, our love.
Oh, Thank you.
start of today's show, I had mentioned that today's episode is going to be packed with amazing performances, one after another, and I'm sure we have been living up to that deal. Till now, our next performance is a true masterpiece. The artist, someone who is very well known to us, he made his debut last season, Vedshankar, the musical genius, the man who graduated from A.R. Rahman's Music Academy and has grown to be a sensation himself. He is here to perform a mashup of two beautiful songs. One of the songs is Kande Kunde Kande Kunde from the movie with the same title. Yes, but the other song is a true classic, a Kamala Hassan number from a lesser known movie, Solla. Because you know, when you look at Kamala Hassan's hits, right, all of these movies tend to be classics. But this movie, you know, not many people know unless you are a diehard Kamala Hassan fan. But I love the movie. It was a thriller. It was really a mystery thriller. Yes, I'm talking about the movie Kalinyan. Kamala Hassan starred Kalinyan. Adilendu vanda oru sirappana paadal. Yes, in the rendu songs you mash up panni oru arpudamana performance kuduthirkare number Vedshankar. And since we have a Kamala Hassan number, the mystery letter, first mystery letter for today's code is going to be K. Gentlemen, enjoy this performance.
நனைந்த மார்கழி பூவே என்னை நீ பிரிந்தால் ஏதொரு வாழ்வே உனக்கென பிறந்தவள் நிலவுக்கு துணைந்த வானா வாழ்வேனே உறவின்றி முன்னா வந்தாயே உறவாக எந்த நெஞ்சில் ஹாய் எந்த நெஞ்சில் நீங்காத தென்றல் நீதானா எண்ணம் எங்கும் நீ பாடும் திருதிருதில்லானா இசையின் ஸ்வரங்கள் தேனா இசைக்கும் குயில் நீதானா வெளிச்சம் கிண்ணத்தில் விழுந்து நிறைந்தால் வழிந்தால் மகிழ்ச்சி வெண்ணிலா வெளிச்சம் கிண்ணத்தை உடைத்தால் உயிரை உடைப்பால் ஒரு தீ என் கண் பார்த்தது என் கை சேருமோ கை சேராமலே கண்ணீர் சேருமோ கண்டு கொண்டேன் காதல் முகம் கண்டு கொண்டேன் நதியின் தேடல் கடைசியில் கடல் காண்பது உயிரின் தேடல் கடைசியில் உன்னை காண்பது கடல் கொண்ட நதியோ முகம் தன்னை இழக்கும் நானும் கலந்தால் புது முகம் கிடைக்கும் நட்சத்திரங்களை ஒரு நாளில் கட்டுவேன் எந்த நேரமும் கதவு தட்டுவேன் என் காதல் தேவனே எனது இமையில் உனது விழிகள் மூடுமே.
Okay, so I've given you one fun fact, one mystery letter. That means it's time for yet another fun fact. Just now was about Manchester United. So now it's going to be about the other club. The club that many of you love. Probably one of the best football clubs in recent times, if not ever. Yes. I am talking about Liverpool FC. Now, the current league defending champions. But they have a fantastic fan base. And they have had several wonderful players over the years. We have had Michael Owen, Fernando Torres, Luis Suarez, Steven Gerrard, and of course, the superstars of current time, Firmino, Mane, and the record goal scorer, Mohamed Salah, who scored 44 goals in a single season. But the fun fact I'm going to talk about is about the man who was most famously known as God. He scored the fastest ever hat-trick for Liverpool FC. Yes, I'm talking about Robbie Fowler. Robbie Fowler scored the fastest ever hat-trick for Liverpool. Against Arsenal, he took just 4 minutes 33 seconds in 1994. And that's the fun fact. And that means I'm going to introduce our next performer. She is a superstar in the Bengali music industry. And she's also well known in the dormitory concerts. Many of you staying in the dormitories would have definitely seen her perform live. But do you know that this is the first time she is performing for us in Desi Festival? Yes, we have Hema Mitua making her debut at Desi Festival. Gentlemen, show her your love. To the final performance for today at Desi Festival. We always save the best for the last. We have the lovely ladies who have become an integral part of the Desi Festival family. Yes, you know who I'm talking about. They are the fantastic duo who are truly made for dance. You know them. You know their names. Sindhu Jahari, Priyanka Nair, Bali Madras, here they are to perform for us a Hindi cover number. And for that, you have the next mystery letter, M. M for Madras, because we have Bali Madras.
आग लगेगी, आग लगेगी, आग लगेगी।
हाय पटाखा में, बम का धमाका में, नजरें करारी मेरी दिल पे डालो टाका में।
ओए होए 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 होए।
हाय सागे दो सौ पीछे, छुप छुप के फोटो खींचे, देखो जो मैं पलट के न पे बिजली गिर जाए रे। सोशल मीडिया पे चर्चे बड़े हैं, बच्चे क्या बुरे मेरे
ओ, सावन में लग गई आग दिल मेरा सावन में लग गई आग दिल मेरा ओ, सुनग सीना पागल दीवानी सुनग सीना पागल दीवानी आज ना सोया सारी आज ना सोया सारी आज ना सोया सारी रात दिल मेरा सावन में लग गई आग दिल मेरा
Okay, we have come to the end of the virtual concert. That means we can proceed to the next exciting item on our list, which is the Facebook artist on live. We have Shakti Sri Gopalan. Now Shakti Sri Gopalan is a well-known figure for us, not just in the musical scene, but for us in the Desi Festival family, because she has performed for us several times, has appeared live several times, and we are really excited to have her here once again. Now, do you know that Shakti Sri is actually a trained architect? Yes, she is a trained architect. In fact, she met A.R. Rahman for the first time when she went to design his music academy, KM Music Conservatory. She went there to design, she met him, and that's how she got her first big break in the movie Kadal. And since then, she has built a career that she can look back with pride, because she has touched millions of lives with her magical voice. This trained Carnatic singer is truly, truly a versatile performer, and we are looking forward to having her perform. I am really excited. And that brings me to another fun fact about Shakti Sri Gopalan. Tomorrow, 25th October, is her birthday! So, gentlemen, watching live, remember to wish her happy birthday in the comments. Yes! And once Shakti Sri finishes her set, I will come back for the live quiz. The topic for today is EPL. That means I'm going to give you the final letter, final mystery letter, E, the letter E, E for EPL. So please take note. For now, I'm going for a short break. Emcee Victor, see you later!